Do you or someone you know have a cottage or a house that's sitting vacant, being heated in the middle of these freezing winter temperatures? Well, this could be a major issue and an issue that your insurance company may not cover. To find out more about this, continue watching the video, but before you do, be sure to subscribe to the channel, press the little bell symbol beside it for PEI listings before they hit MLS, and PEI real estate tips, tricks, and traps. So here's my big concern with these properties, whether it's a house or a cottage, they're being heated. A lot of times they're being heated with water because most of our heating systems in PEI are an oil-fired boiler that circulates water throughout the house in the form of radiators. So what can happen, unbeknownst to the owner, is one day the furnace shuts down, runs out of oil, system doesn't work anymore, and then the whole house freezes, and this turns into an absolute mess. If your insurance company isn't implicitly spelling out in that policy that they're going to cover that house or cottage while it's vacant, unsupervised, your insurance policy may not cover that as well. The good thing is, these days, there's so much technology available to monitor that house, including water sensors, temperature sensors, and cameras. And a lot of these don't even require, in the past, like a centrally monitored alarm system. You can simply hook them up to the internet and away you go. I know a lot of people will say, well, I have a neighbor or a property manager walking by or walking through every week. A lot can go wrong in 5 to 6 to 7 days, and a lot of times though that weekly supervision turns into weeks because they've forgotten to do it. I've driven by many houses where the windows are open, the doors are open, there's been a snowbank in their living room, ceilings collapsed, radiators collapsed or exploded, water coming through the ceiling, all because the property was left unsupervised. It's important to have these electronic devices in hand. In my opinion, you should probably winterize the house, remove any water, and replace it with antifreeze, and always have a certified plumber or a handyman that knows what they're doing to do this. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you have any questions about PEI real estate, PEI in general, put them in the comments below, and do be sure to subscribe to the channel. Have yourself a great day.